Wednesday. I went shopping today and I got a bunch of stuff. So I'm gonna show you what I got and the great deals that I picked up. So, all right, I'm gonna start with Walgreens this week. So it's not a store that I shop every week, but I do hit up them when they have really good deals. So there were two deals I scored this week. First on Colgate, these were $3.99 each. I had Walgreens coupon for $2 off, and I had some like category coupons. It was like $5 in points when you spend $20. So, and then these gave a $4, supposed to be Walgreens cash, but they were having problems at my store today, so they ended up giving me $5 in Walgreens points. So that actually came out better. The Quilted Northern was on sale for, I just realized they gave me the wrong toilet paper. Okay, anyways, maybe not. This was supposed to be $3.75 after coupon. I did the online pickup, and I'm just realizing, like, did I get the right thing? I have to check, but they may have given me someone else's order. All in all, I spent $20 on these three toilet papers and two toothpaste. I know that's a lot, but I got back $10 in Walgreens, like, balance rewards points, and I was supposed to get a $4 register award, but they gave me $5 back instead, so ended up costing me like $6 for all of that. I wasn't too unhappy, but I gotta check and see if I got the right order or not. I was rushing this morning. Okay, then I hit up Publix. So first, this was a free e-coupon. You should still be able to load it. This energy drink is free there. Purex crystals are buy one, get one free. And we have dollar off coupons for them. And then the Suave is, I want to say $1.69. I had 50 cent off one coupons. And then there's a Publix coupon for $1 off two. So that's, and the cookies were buy one, get one free at Publix. They look delicious. I couldn't help myself. Goldfish are buy one, get one free at Publix. And I think that's everything. Oh no, and this. These were buy one, get one free. And we have $1.50 off coupon, which makes it super cheap. I love that it has the warmer and the little scent. And then these are 93 cents, and there is a dollar off three coupon in the Publix flyer for those. So they came out super cheap. And last but not least, these you can see were on clearance, so they came out to just about, what, like 80 cents each. And I had 50 cent Ibotta rebates with a limit of five, and these qualified, so I got 30 cents for each of these boxes. And The King's Hawaiian hamburger buns are buy one, get one free. It makes them like $2. So that's it at Publix, I think. Food Lion, next up. Deli Fresh lunch meats are $2.99, buy five, save $5. So these come out to $1.99. And you can see they have a pretty good shelf life on them. So it's a really good time to stock up on the lunch meat. Watermelons at my store were $2.99. And what else? Apples are $3.99. I had a 75 cent off e-coupon that applied. And there's another rowdy drink somewhere around here. These are $2.49 at Food Lion and had a $2.99 Ibotta rebate, which makes it a slight moneymaker. Finally, Chobani Oat. So this is one of those deals that I like don't even want to tell you about, but I'm going to tell you what happened to me. Proceed how you choose. We had last Friday for Freebie Friday a Chobani Oat e-coupon at Food Lion. Previously, there was a $2 off one e-coupon on these. Generally, the freebie one should bypass the $2 off and just give it to you free. Y'all, at self-checkout, this actually rang up negative $2 and it spit $2 at me. So I got this for 100% free at the register and it actually gave me $2 in overage back. It combined both coupons. It's just not supposed to do that, but it did. And finally, the donuts, which these are my absolute favorite. Guys, these are like right up there with Krispy Kreme. They're buy one, get one free, making them $1.99. Okay, everything else here is from Harris Teeter. So I was super excited to see that the Nestle Splash deal continued. These are buy one, get one free. There's a coupon on Me Last Saving Mom, which makes these 24 cents. Fabulous deal. The Mission Tortillas chips were $2. They had 55 cent peelies on them, making them 90 cents a bag. Luigi's are buy one, get one free. There's an Ibotta rebate, which makes them cheap. Old El Paso taco kits. I got these and The soft tortilla ones. These are, well, this is going to drive me crazy. These are buy one, get one free as well. We've never tried these. These were also buy one, get one free. They're $5.49. And then there was $1.50 I bought a rebate. So we'll give them a shot. Kraft cheese is buy two, get three free. And there's also I bought a rebate, one for each bag. I think it's like 40 cents or 25 cents per bag. Cherries are $1.99 a pound. Magnums are on sale, buy one, get one free. There's a coupon to print out at Moolah Saving Mom, making these super cheap. Taste and Tell is loaded, y'all. Pick it up if you got in on the last Taste and Tell. The Focus Aid at Harris Teeter is now loaded, comes up free. These Hershey desserts, I got the Hershey's and I got the Reese's, or Kit Kat, excuse me. These are $2 and there's dollar Ibotta's, limit five for each flavor. So I got five of these and four of these because that's all they had. So I'll get a bunch of rebates back on those. The, guys, y'all love these as much as me. The takeout crispy wings are on sale at Harris Teeter. Buy one, get one free, making them $4 a bag this week. I fell in love with them whenever Food Lion ran some really great promos in the past, but Food Lion stopped carrying them, and I saw them at Harris Teeter this week. They're like four and some change. Klondike shakes are $4.99, and we have coupons on Moolah Saving Mom, which makes them $3.74. Peaches are 79 cents a pound. And then these were on sale $1.99 at Harris Teeter, and they had dollar peelies on them. You can see I got a bunch. I didn't take them all. There was a ton more. So these were 99 cents. You can see where I took my peelie off right here. See? So these ended up being 99 cents. So what we're actually going to do with these is we're going to actually turn these into pizzas tonight. We're going to do pizza and wings. And I think that's everything that I got. I have a ton of rebates I've got to submit for these. I did all of my rebates already for Publix for the rice, and I already got that money back. And so I'm going to go do this really quick. But there's some really, really, really good deals not to miss this week. Just to recap, these are 25 cents. The peaches, I don't know if they're from South Carolina. Jennifer, I'm sorry, I didn't look. And the Joetta asked how much are these. So these are normally $8 and some change, and they're BOGO this week. So they're just over $4, which is actually a pretty good deal because I was looking to buy like uncooked raw chicken wings, and this many wings, I don't know how many are there. There's about, it doesn't say. Wings per container, it says, so it says there's like two servings in here. I don't know how many wings. There's not a ton of wings, but it's a decent amount. So this is at Walgreens, and I don't have my receipt. We had some trouble with their online. I do online ordering at Walgreens, and I drive up and pick up my deals from there because I just don't really like going in. And these should have been on sale for $5, and then there's a Walgreens coupon. And I had other digital coupons that should have applied, and on the online part, it all worked. When I went to pick up, there was tons of trouble. So I'm not sure if they gave me the wrong toilet paper or not. I thought I was getting Scott. I'm gonna have to go back and check, but I got Quilted Northern, which I'm fine with. They may have substituted it. I'm not 100% sure, but, this should have come out to be $3.75, after the Walgreens coupon. Okay, so the highlights, again, for me, the Nestle Splash being 25 cents, the tons of Ibotta deals, guys, the Colliders, the Crafts, these, the Luigi's, they all have Ibottas on them, and then the Taste and Tell is ready for pickup. And so look out for peelies, because there were peelies on these, there were peelies on the chips, other chips had peelies on them. Some of these had peelies on them for, you can see someone took it off here. Some of these had peelies for other ice creams. So just keep a lookout for peelies. It seems like at least at the store in Clayton where I shop today, there was a ton of peelies out there. So I'm gonna log off, get my Ibotta stuff taken care of, and get my receipts, submitted and get my cold stuff put away. Hope you have a great, great week. There is one insert. I know it's a holiday. There's one insert coming Sunday. It's the Procter & Gamble. The preview is already up on Moolah Saving Mom. So I'm going to log off here with my cold stuff up. Hope you have a great week, and I'll see you later. Bye.